The anti-graffiti paint contained polyurethane isocyanate and gave out cyanide fumes when it caught fire, the Times newspaper claims. It goes on to say that it has documentary evidence that many of those who died would have survived had they not inhaled these fumes. It says that LRT is so convinced of this that as a result of tests they carried out after the inquest, all such anti-graffiti paint has now been removed from all ceilings of escalator shafts. However, the Fennell report merely says that on the evidence presented, no reliable assessment could be made of the relative importance of various materials present in the station to the production of toxic fire fumes or to the source of toxic materials found in bodies.